Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the Friday, February 11th, 2022 episode of the new Fantasy Basketball Daily Injury Report. This is where I will give you all the latest information on injured players and their backups so that you can be the first manager in your league to make the best additions to your starting roster every day. In today's injury report, the Cleveland Cavaliers' Larry Marcannon is out with a right ankle sprain, and there is no timetable for his return. Kevin Love will benefit the most from his injury, but he's already mostly owned. If Love isn't available in your league, pick up Cedi Osman. This past Sunday, Osman posted 31 minutes, 4 threes, 22 points, 4 rebounds, 5 assists, and a steal. The Denver Nuggets' Monte Morris is out for today's game versus the Celtics with a concussion. Morris will miss at least the first of Denver's two-game road trip with the Nuggets scheduled to visit the Raptors on Saturday. He might not even travel with the team because of the short road trip. Facundo Campazzo could come back into the rotation, but Bones Hyland is the player that most fantasy managers should grab if available. In Tuesday's game versus the Knicks, Hyland posted 25 minutes, 4 threes, 22 points, 6 rebounds, and 3 assists. The Indiana Pacers' Malcolm Brogdon is questionable Friday versus the Cavaliers. If he doesn't play, Kiefer Sykes may get another start. For the past two games, Sykes has averaged 28 minutes, 1.5 threes, 8.5 points, 2.5 rebounds, and 2.5 assists. Brogdon has been out since January 19th, and there's no reason for him to rush back. Continue to roll with Sykes until Brogdon comes back. The Utah Jazz, Rudy Gobert is questionable today versus the Magic with a strained calf. If he starts, Udoka Azubuike will go back to the bench. In the late games, the Brooklyn Nets' Nick Claxton was ruled out last night with a tight hamstring versus the Wizards. With LaMarcus Aldridge also out, Blake Griffin started. And as of the time of this post, the game is only in the first quarter. But this past Sunday, Griffin posted 30 minutes, 5 threes, 19 points, 4 rebounds, and 2 assists. If Claxton and Aldridge are still out Saturday, look for Griffin to continue to be a valuable asset until one of them gets back. The Detroit Pistons' Cade Cunningham was ruled out last night's game versus the Grizzlies with a right hip pointer. Hamidou Diallo played in his place and produced well through the third quarter as of the time of this post. In Tuesday's game, Diallo posted 26 minutes, 3 threes, 18 points, 5 rebounds, 1 assist, and a steal. Continue to roll with Diallo until Cunningham comes back. The Houston Rockets' Eric Gordon was ruled out last night versus the Raptors with heel soreness. Garrison Matthews benefited the most from the injury through the second quarter as of the time of this post and should continue to be used until Gordon comes back. The New York Knicks' RJ Barrett was out last night's game versus the Warriors with ankle injury. As of the time of this post, it is not known who will replace Barrett, who was seen wearing a walking boot. That concludes this episode. Thanks for watching, and please come back again tomorrow morning, Saturday, February 12, 2022, and every day after that for the next Fantasy Basketball Daily Injury Report. If this video was helpful to you, please like, share, comment, and subscribe, and good luck winning your league.